Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
You can't do that! You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Don't let that thing here!
Keep
that thing away from my daughter!
I don't give a... shit! My men are ready to step in, just give the order!
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We can easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
positions. The negotiator's going in.
Thank you.
We should take down this asshole.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back!
Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me!
Please.
All I want is for all this to stop!
Please, help me.
I just want all this to stop!
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you! I'm holding all the cards! If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine. He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
Don't touch him! Touch him and I'd kill you!
Okay. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Can I help? Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we
need. How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
I can
at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services. Cause break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MPA one is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Thank you. And we're good?
Can I go pick it up?
Yeah, right back here.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it.
Stupid accident.
I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
To go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for
today. Here. Let me help.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
enjoy your journey. Today's forecast is cloudy, with showers expected this afternoon.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. fuck, man.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad. Debate rages as to whether the change would lead to more exciting matches or be the first step in making human players obsolete. CyberLife has announced its...
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced that the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I...
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Marcus. Television.
Tensions continue to rise in Arctic. Russia unilaterally declared the region part of its national territory. Several Russian warships have taken position in the Barents Sea since then, and the Russian flag now flies over the ice. The Russian president.
Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
Never been so close to a third world war.